morning. I've been woken up. They're going to bring us breakfast soon. And then we're going to be at our train station in Hamburg, Germany. Alright.
Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion and to the lover's place. I was stuck in a puddle full of tears and unwise. Stuck doing snow and know that we've made our life. I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know it's true, it's
still my heart. Alright, welcome to the train.
Let's throw them out the window. That's what those lovers do.
Okay, so our train is now on a ferry to cross this river, and we are gonna go up into the boat. Train that goes on a ferry that takes you across the ocean, and we're on it.
We're going over there.
Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace. Into depths of oblivion and to the lover's place. I was stuck in a puddle full of tears and unwise. Stuck doing snow and oh.
Okay, back on the train to go. Touch land in Denmark.
Got off the train, now we're on this bus for 2 hours and then we get to Copenhagen.
We're off the bus, we're in Copenhagen. Lots of bikes. We are done. Find some dinner.
Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion.
Alright, there you go.
Thank you.
Alright, fun place to eat. Alright, and we're back in our room.
Say it!
You were in the Spain Barcelona mission.
Barcelona! Oh my gosh!
You will report to the Spain Missionary Training Center on Tuesday, October 4th, 2016.
Oh my gosh!
You will preach the gospel in the Spanish.
Oh Spanish. My gosh.
Spain, Barcelona.
That's awesome. That is awesome.
I just speak Spanish.